What going on, guys? It's your girl Reza in the ding. Today I'll be sharing with you guys the tea that I drink almost every day. Of course, drinking this tea isn't the only thing that contributes to my results. I've been experimenting with this for over a year now, and this only contributes. Of course, we know proper hair care is important, diet and exercise is also important, and these are all things that I implement into my lifestyle. And always remember to research any and everything because that's what I also did to see what may or may not work for me. Or you can also consult with a doctor to see if these things can fit into your lifestyle as well. Now that we got that out of the way, let's get it! Collagen is a protein that ensures the elasticity and regeneration of all our connective tissues, including skin, tendons, ligaments, cartilage, and bone. This ingredient is late to the party, and I actually included this about 4 months ago. I remember the one thing that you guys pointed out a lot when I started using this was how my skin just glowed. I already had a natural glow, a very youthful glow on my skin, but this enhanced the glow to 1,000. I remember everyone was asking me for a skincare routine around this time, what I used on my skin. This is the third type of collagen that I've tried so far, and I'm still testing them out to see which one is my favorite. One serving of collagen, please. Next on the menu is MSM. So MSM is a sulfur-containing compound that can naturally be found in plants and animals. It is held in the muscles, skin, bones, nails, and hair. And y'all, the first time I started using this, I noticed an increase in nail growth. My nails, like I just cut my nails and them things growing already. I also noticed an increase in the thickness of my hair. I started to grow hairs in places that I kind of had bald spots in, so. And I noticed that my hair looked a lot fuller. I mean, growth rate can be questionable, but I did notice that my hair grew a lot fast as well. Okay, let me tell y'all something. I track my hair growth by how fast my nail grows as well, because they're very connected. And understand that I have been growing my hair out for a while, so I have that connection with my hair to where I just notice things and act accordingly. And from way on back in the day, that's what I noticed. And since I've been experimenting, when I stopped using this for a while, I noticed the decrease in my nail growth. Now let's welcome the tree of life, Moringa powder. Not only is Moringa powder rich in protein, it is packed with nutrients. It's a rich source of iron and vitamins E and K. It claims to have 92 nutrients and 42 antioxidants. And one thing that I noticed when I started using this was my increase in energy. I started out adding these to my smoothies, and then it got really cold and I was like, let me try this in some tea, because it does have a slight taste that you have to get used to, but I honestly don't mind it. If you live in the Caribbean, Moringa trees are all over. So you can research and YouTube how to make your own Moringa powder from scratch. I haven't tried it yet, but I want to. So that'll be interesting. And you really don't need much of this. When I started out with a very small dosage, but it increased the more I used it. And I'm just gonna mix all of the ingredients together. Everything except the Moringa powder dissolves really well in water, hot water to be exact. So I like mixing everything together so that I won't have clumps when I add the water, and I'll just be mixing, trying to break those clumps away. No, we don't have time for that, boo. So just mix it together. There you go. Bam bam. Add a sweetener of your choice. I like using honey or agave. Honey does contain some nutrients, so I mean, you know, adds to it. We're just gonna squeeze that goodness all into the cup. As much as you need to make it sweet for you. We all have different tolerances. Now we're gonna add the tea of choice. Peppermint in the building. din. Peppermint tea has got to be one of my favorites. You guys know how it's an ingredient in almost every hair growth oil, so why not ingest it, which can be just as beneficial. I love peppermint tea. It soothes and clears my throat. It just brings all the ingredients together to create this beautiful aroma that just ingest and digest so well. Peppermint tea, the best. I'm an avid tea drinker, so talking about tea is just exciting for me, so that's that. And you can add whatever tea you like, because sometimes I run out of peppermint tea and I have to try others, but this is my favorite to use for the tea mix. We're gonna add the hot water. I don't know who drink tea with cold water, but if you do, we're gonna need some hot water so all the ingredients can melt together. And you just mix it all up. And since the moringa powder was used and it's the one that doesn't really dissolve that well, cover it up, make sure it seeps in real good, and bam. Yeah, you'll have to keep mixing it from time to time to make sure that the moringa powder doesn't settle to the bottom, and you good. Hey boo! Some days I do add, or I won't add, the moringa powder. It depends on how I'm feeling, but there you have it, boo. Drink up! Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye!